Ladies and gentlemen, Resident Evil 3 is here. Alright, that's story mode.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in.
I'm in too.
But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Ooh, Resident Evil 3, April 3rd, 2020. Don't got time for that. All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Ooh, nice. Alright, how you do knife? Okay, R1. Oh, was this in Resident Evil 2? I'm trying to remember. Oh, okay. Ending here, nope.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm a little rusty. Been a while. Oh, shoot. Like I said, I'm a little rusty.
Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
Okay. Here we go. Round two. Oh shit. I've been getting lucky with those shots. Oh shit. Get out of me. You guys okay? Not sure where I'm going, but that's the fun of it. Oh, okay. Awkward core. Aqua Queer Queen. Let's remember that name. Oh shoot. Okay, that's down. I don't want these guys messing up with my plan. Holy fuck! Where did you guys come from? Okay, so I went that way. I just like doing it. It's so satisfying. Oh, what? Oh, you dick. How's my health? I'm still okay. Did I miss something? Just in case. Okay. Cool. Okay. Okay. Now I wish I had a bigger... Okay, shotgun. I want that shotgun.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Yeah, I want that shotgun though. What? This guy. You need to relax. Get that. Check my files real quick. Let me cut the chain. I want my shotgun. Donuts. Was I here? I haven't been here. Ah, oh, there you go. The Yes. Now give me that shotgun. Give me it. My boy. What are you talking about? Well, that's some bullshit. I need a bigger backpack. Okay. Oh, I thought there was something right there. Come on, come on, come on. Over here, you can do it. Just a little bit. Oh! Oh, okay. That was good. That was good. You did a great job. Good job, Capcom. You got me. No, that was freaking crazy. No, I want the shotgun shot. I don't think I need this anymore. There's something here. Okay. So it begins. Oh, what? Okay, relax. Holy shoot. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. That's not Mr. X. Well, this guy didn't even give me time to react. Oh shit. All right. Alright. Oh no. Oh! Okay. That was a good wake up call. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Fuck it up. What the frick is that? What? This guy needs to... Oh my god. Holy shoot. Holy fuck. Come on, go, 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 go. Yo, this guy's scarier than Mr. X. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Take a left. Run, bitch! Run! Whoops. Oh, shoot! Oh my god. This guy is gonna be scary as fuck, dude. Well, guys, that was Resident Evil 3 demo. Hope you enjoyed that. See you in the next video.
There's so many.
In here! My god.
No, no, no! They gotta get through!
Send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
You're all right.
Yell all right to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go. Go!
Glock sticky. You better hurry.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.